What's up everyone, this is Mario Virgil. Welcome back for another video. If this is your first time watching one of my videos and you like BMW, you like M cars, make sure you guys like and subscribe to this channel. And for today's video, I'm gonna talk about why I picked my BMW M3 over a C63 AMG. So let's get started. So if you haven't seen my videos before, this is my 2018 BMW M3. I've had it for a few months already. And before this, I had a 2017 M3, very similar to this one. And I want to start off by saying that AMG and M cars are both amazing cars. I feel like they're definitely at the top of the sports sedan class. And I respect AMG owners as much as I respect M car owners. And I do love AMG cars as well. But for the purpose of this video, let's talk about why I picked the BMW M3 over a C63 AMG. So before I got my 17 M3, I was already pretty convinced that I wanted an M3 to be my next car. But I kind of just wanted to go and test its competition. You know, I wanted to see what else was out there before I made my choice. And one of the cars that came to mind was a C63 AMG. For those of you who don't know, a C63 is kind of the M3 of Mercedes-Benz. I actually test drove both C63 and the C43 as well. The C43 is actually like a step under. It's a great car, especially for those who don't need the type of performance that the C63 has to offer. Me personally, I'd rather just spend a couple bucks more and get a C63. So the C63 is equipped with a twin turbo V8, which sounds amazing, which I personally like a whole lot better than the inline six that the M3 comes with. The sound of the C63 AMG has a much more aggressive and deeper tone, which I like a whole lot better than the sound of the M3. The M3 has a much more raspier sound. Now, I do like the pops and crackles that the M3 makes, but like I said, I prefer much more the sound of a turbocharged V8. Now, if you can combine the sound of the C63 and you add the pops and crackles of the M3, I think you're gonna have a pretty good sounding car, let me tell you. Unfortunately, that was the only thing that I like better from the C63. I feel like the M3 fits more in the sports car category than the AMG, and here's why. I like better the front end of the M3. I feel like it's much more aggressive, as well as the side fenders. As you can see, they're much wider and give the car a really nice stance, especially when you add wheel spacers. The C63 has the regular flat fenders, which make the car look plain. I believe only the special editions have the wide fenders, which are a lot more expensive. Moving on to the rear end, again, I feel like the M3 has a much more sportier look, you can say, especially with the quad exhaustives, which you can actually see. On the C63, the exhaustives aren't very noticeable. They look like four little squares on the bottom of the rear bumper. Like I said, I feel like the M3 looks more like a sports car. And in my opinion, the C63 leans more towards a luxury look. Now finally, the interior. The C63 has an amazing interior, which is much more superior than the M3. But for my personal preference, I like the more basic and simpler interior, simply because when I drive, I like to just focus on the road and not have any types of distractions. But the C63's interior, just like most AMGs, there are way too many LED lights, too much plastic, which look really nice and modern, but it was just way too much for me. And just like the exterior, I feel like the interior of the AMGs lean more towards the luxury side. You know, those are all things that I would expect on a luxury vehicle. Now, if that's the look you want, then that's great for you. But like I said, I prefer the much more simpler sports car look. Now, these are all my personal preferences. I'm pretty sure a lot of people are gonna disagree with me, and that's okay if you do. We all take a lot of pride in the cars we drive, regardless of what make and model it is. You know, and at the end of the day, nobody likes it when someone else talks about their car. Like I mentioned, I do respect all AMG owners as much as I respect M car owners. They're both very great cars, and who knows, I might even own one someday. That's it for today's video, guys. Thank you all for watching. If you drive a C63 AMG or an M3, please comment down below your thoughts on this video. If this is your first time watching one of my videos and you like what you see, please like and subscribe to this channel. Again, thank you all for watching and enjoy the rest of your weekend.